At last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge.
And so we continue. Building a lightsaber. What Jedi am I going to be hunting down next? Oh, hello, Darth.
My master, Kazdan Paradis, is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true
The outcast
Jedi
kicked
master.
My ass. What are you on about?
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council.
Oh.
The full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes.
Shaak Ti? Which is clearly not in canon anymore then, isn't it?
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
Maris Brood?
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
God, this looks like fun. Oh, Force Repulse. About time.
Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Oh, that's a good crowd control tactic. I like that. Oh, pfft. What the hell happened there?
The Felucians seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Yeah, we guessed that one. Ah, more Force points. That's good. My trusty Force Lightning. Come on. Whoa, Christ. Christ, this seems so enclosed. Yeah, let's get into some open space, my god. Claustrophobic much? I got even got the plants attacking me now. Jesus Christ, can I get any respect around here? Fucking plants are attacking me. The mushroom ascent. Oh, great. Narrow ledges and height. Some of my favorite things. Climb the mushroom then. I could just run past all these really, couldn't I? But I do want to get some experience obviously to level up, so I can't do that too much. Damage increased. Yeah, these are the ones I want. There you go, some Force points. Boom. keep climbing the mushroom. Plant blow up? What the fuck? I just force lightninged a plant. Something I never thought I'd say. Right, you guys are pissing me off now. We're on the right track. No more working at height, so to speak. Come on now.
These aliens might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Come on, ringleader, let's go. Oh no, you are the ringleader. Jesus. Ooh, nice. Oh. Get out of here. Up high you go. Hey. Where did you come from? Let's carry on. The hell am I sticking on the ground? Oh, wait a minute. Unlimited energy? Don't mind if I do. That was the shaman. So that means... Oh, hang on. See, Force Lightning is just the coolest ability. I don't care what anybody says. Whoa! He just infuses Force Lightning with his lightsaber. Oh! What is going on, yeah? Get out of here! Planet already. Can't be as bad as Raxus Prime. Surely not. Surely not. Oh, I like him. Hey. Fucking hell, this planet's looking a bit dodgy. Whoa!
Master, records indicate that you are approaching the site of a major conflict from the Clone Wars.
Clone Wars era shit was always fine by me. Is it Ayla Secura who died on this planet? I'm sure they showed him like a quick glimpse of that in Revenge of the Sith. Positive, is it? Here we go.
Very large creatures. Near your position.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Yeah, as big as a junk giant, they see. Right. Damage increase. Right, now's a chance. Let's go whoop the... Let's go whoop his ass. Huh. Damage increase really helped me out there. Oh, I missed a quick time. Let's try this again. There you go. Oh, yes. Oh, he's a Rancor. Ah. Not remember Rancors looking like that. No, there's paint on him. I know they might be tribal, but holy hell. Okay, let's keep going. Where's your ringleader? Come on. Jesus. Right. Might not be the best idea in hindsight. Jesus, come on. Okay. This is not looking good for me at all. I want to get the hell out of here. And there's a holocron there. What is it? Oh. Oh, unlimited energy. Come on. No. How did you just spawn out of nowhere? Like, seriously? Get the hell out of here. Speaking of which, that's exactly what I'm gonna be doing. Getting the hell out of here. I'm low on health. Oh, okay. My health's back. Let's kick some ass. Jesus, it's so claustrophobic in here. Right. Let's keep going.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs.
Oh, another Rancor.
I would advise caution.
Didn't say I have to kill them all, does it? Jesus. Man, oh man. Look at all this shit. Oh, that's just typical. What's this? Health drain aura. Where's unlimited energy when you need it? Nice. Alright, that's one Rancor down. Boosh. Oh, the lightsaber stuck in him. Okay, there's another one gone. That's what we like to see. Oh. What? Oh, that's just bullshit. Stupid shield. How the hell am I supposed to kill this guy? Oh. Shit, bad. Getting a bit too cocky now. Right, just tone it back. Oh, okay. This is getting out of hand, this is now. I am out there yet. Where are you guys coming from?
Eclipse to Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
Oh.
She is close. Very close. I
get out here, get out
presence.
Here, get out here. Oh my god. How did I survive that? Like, seriously? Shit. Shaak Ti. Here we go. Here
Vader's
we go.
Assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss.
Yeah.
A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate?
No. As long as you're not irritating like Kaz and Paradas, we might. Oh, she's blocking my fight then. Okay, this could be a bit hard. Let's go! Ah, that's better.
Surrender, assassin. Is this how you choose to use your gift? They are too strong for you.
Cronies, of course, it would be. Oh, great. Oh yeah.
Why do you come here, Sith?
Oh, come on now, Shaak Ti. You're just being a coward now. This could be. Oh. What the hell? Sarlacc. It looks like I'm gonna die. Dodge it. Oh, great. Force lock. What was that? Ah, what was a force lock? I've never had that before, ever.
Why do you come here, Sith?
Come on now. Throw it in there, go on.
The dark side will not help you in this.
Jesus Christ. Whoa, oh, don't, I was gonna say, don't go in here. Oh, I fell straight into it. How the fuck do I avoid that, like? Jesus Christ, is that unavoidable?
Stop all this.
Oh, not this now again. What's a force lock anyway? Oh yes. That's what I'm talking about. Fed up with this fucking tentacle shit. Come on. Oh, did I just win a force lock? Damn it! Shit, man. Yeah, oh yeah. Come on.
My friend will put an end to this. You have great power, but no.
Yes.
Are you not ashamed of what you have done?
Time to die, Shaak Ti. You ain't gonna beat me in the button mash. He's got the high ground. Starkiller, she's got the high ground. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. And so falls another Jedi. Yes, excellent. Excellent.
You are Vader's slave.
Boy.
Never convinced me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another.
Yep.
But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
She survived, and then she's like, oh, no, you know, I've had enough. Good riddance. Shaak Ti dead. And I will finish off today's video, guys. Whew. A little bit easier than last time, but still not without its troubles. I will see you next time. Stay safe, guys.